Aloha and welcome. It's Saturday again, and it's the 9th of July, 2022. And we have, we just have an awesome AudiOasis. Ka'imila, my queen, presented on conscious manifestation of joy and everything that goes along with it. And it was wonderful, and it was well received. That's the story I'm making up. I think everyone will agree. And now we're going to do an hour-long sound journey. We're going to play these gongs and bowls and rav and I don't know what else. Something else might show up. And so the invitation is to find a comfortable place to remain still for the next hour. Laying down or sitting up. Good speakers are great. Headphones are okay. Computer speakers not as great, but they'll do. The invitation as well is to find an intention to take in with you, because the music that's created, the sounds that move through, I have to go close the door because dog's looking for my cat.
It's already been manifested. So. And the breath and the roots.
And the breath and the roots, yeah. Breathing is an integral part of the journey. I like parasympathetic breathing. It's breathing that activates the parasympathetic system that allows everything to calm down. And Seth has taught us a lot about that. Thanks. So if you want to play that game, one of the many ways you can do that, and one that I've found useful here recently, is to inhale fairly rapidly through the nose for a count of four. You don't have to fill your lungs up. And hold for a couple or 3 seconds, and then to the count of like eight, release. And clear out as much as you can, bring your belly button back towards your spine and really clean out all of your lungs as comfortably but as completely as possible. And then hold that for a couple of seconds, and then again to the count of four, a full inhale. You don't have to fill your lungs all the way, but just it's a rapid inhalation followed by a very slow exhalation, and that does amazing things for my body. So we're going to breathe, probably not that way. We're going to share breath for the count of three. And while we do that, we're going to put roots down to help ground this journey, ourselves in this journey, so you guys don't have to. We'll hold the anchors. And we'll see you in an hour. Mm-hmm. Lovely.
Bye.
As the last of these sounds drift off into the fabric of space and time, the invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it. Just notice where it is. Allow that noticing to bring you home. Notice as your consciousness returns to this physical body that you feel the inclination to move, maybe to splay your fingers out wide, to wiggle your toes. To welcome the explosive return of consciousness. I suggest it's a mighty fine idea to allow that movement to happen. To encourage the bark of delight. And the tail wagging of enthusiasm to return. If you're watching this later on YouTube, smash that like button and click on subscribe and hit the notification bell. We remix them and put them out round about Wednesday most weeks. And either way, especially if you've been listening to this at high volume, like you all in this room have, be sure and drink extra water for the next few days. Give your cells a good loving rinse. And take good care of yourself. There's a lot of entertaining and aggressive, assertive, high energies going on these days. Explosive, some would say. So be sure and treat yourself well. Give yourself hugs. Hang out with other good huggers. And we'll see you next time. Blessings.
Aloha.